All around me are familiar faces. Math. All right. What's up, guys? We are live, waiting for little boy Nicholas to come back. He is currently banned because he's a rager. But yeah, road to master. Let's see how we're doing here. Heroes. So we have Countess at 7. Played Aurora for the first time today. Never won. Boom. Him at 7. Murdoch's at 6. 7. I have a Fae deck if we really need Fae to fucking burst in here. But yeah. We are just waiting for the small little boy named Nicholas. And then, yeah, Nick's a decent guy. He's a strange little dude, but Nick's the guy I was telling you about that threw the disc on us, and he picked it up and like threw it back, and it landed in his fucking bag. By far the most terrifying thing I've ever seen. On a disc golf course. But, you know. Nick's a nice guy. Raging homosexual. Nick, are you there? Hello? Nicholas? Hashtag vape. My head was cold. I had to put my hat on. I did accept the ready check. Eat my dick. Okay, yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, now that you've said that, hey, can you go, after you choose your hero, can you go into your party settings and allow your voice to be heard? Why? Whatever. Alright, sorry, stream. He doesn't like you guys. Well, yeah. Allow your voice to be fucking heard. Dude, no, because it just sounds like I'm a maniac. I want to play Sparrow, actually. I haven't played Sparrow in quite a while. She's a lot of fun. Okay. I just remembered that the last time you told me you weren't going to allow your voice to be heard, you actually did, and you were just fucking with me. Okay. But you're going to, correct? God damn it, Nick. Someone fucking fun. Be Richter. We're fucked. Absolutely fucked. Look at our team comp. It's awful. Uh-huh. Two ADCs. Alright, whatever. I mean, if that's what you wanna think, Nicholas. You're fucking disgusting. Please tell me you had your voice on for that. God damn it. I'm not fucking... I won't tell the people... I'm gonna tell the people... Yeah. Well, then you better let your voice be heard. Otherwise... Okay. Otherwise, I'm gonna put your first... Can I get your social security number so I can tell them? okay, I have to remember what the fuck all my abilities are. Oh, I didn't spin my cards. God damn it, that's embarrassing. That's on the stream forever. Damn it. All I show is weakness. Alright. I wanna go Sparrow 1. Because that's my new deck here. No, I picked the wrong deck. Dang it. Dude, this deck sucks too. Frick. I know. Well, now when I win with a bad deck, it'll even be more impressive. Dang it. This is like my beginner deck when I first started playing Sparrow, and I forgot to delete it. I look. Do they have an Aurora so we can hear you fucking rage all day? That's what I'm excited for. Like, don't get me wrong, this deck will still work. I still hit really hard and really fast, but it's just not anywhere near refined. What's this chick's name? Is that Decker? Oh, is that Bellica? I always get Decker and Bellica mixed up. They look exactly the fucking same to me. I've been told on the forum everybody swears that Bellica's like one of the best supports there is. Dude, your cousin keeps stealing all of my last hits. Yep, I see him. Yep. Oh, that didn't kill him. Oh, and she's gonna step in and save him. I should have charged it for fucking one more second and I would have killed him right there. No, I hit like a bitch. beginning game, Sparrow's just not a scary one to, not a scary chick to face. I don't even remember what all my abilities do. I haven't played Sparrow in so long. Oh, that's why I'm not hitting right. I picked the wrong fucking thing. I forgot that my circle was my damage stack. Huh? Gamera. I have to go after this one, Gav. Oops. I have to remember how to stack this stupid deck. Where's my 6 point? Okay. God, I didn't know how to build decks back in the day.
An enemy has been slain.
Yeah, it's because I'm lagging, dude. All over the fucking place. Can you hear me now? Okay. I got stupid. Don't get stupid.
Stay away from her. She'll fuck you up.
I know she will. I don't fucking have anyone over here, though, so I have no choice but to push a little bit.
Gavin's on his way back.
Well, Gavin's a homo. Ow! Ow! We're good. She's dead. Sparrow, you're fine. Knock it off. Why are you making that noise? Oh, she's gonna do this. That's super annoying. Sparrow's making like sex noises in my ear because she's not even hurt anymore. Run, bitch!
Hey,
Why is Bellica so hellbent on killing me?
No, me. I'm behind you.
Oh, are you?
I'm fucked up.
Well, get the fuck out of here then.
Well, I can teleport around and do fun things, you know?
Okay, whatever. Dude, you know that noise that your character makes when they're hurt, where they go like, ah, 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 that?
Yep.
Dude, I got a little bit hurt, teleported, and now she's like in an infinite loop making that noise forever.
She wants me so bad she can taste it, dude. Eat her, Gavin. Nice.
Turn around and fight him, Gavin. Turn around.
Ooh, she wants me bad.
Uh-oh, if he has his pole, I'm fucked. If he has his pole, oh, I'm good. God, I want to die so I don't hear this fucking noise anymore, dude. I'm so annoyed.
That might not even
fix it. It fixed it last round. Oh shit. Don't tower diver. Get out of there. Get out of there, Gavin. God damn it, dude.
Run, man. There's three of them.
I am. I'm out. I got out. Three of them. I only counted two.
An enemy tower is under attack. Two, three, you know, pretty close.
An allied tower is under attack. Enemy tower is destroyed.
Guru's going through the jungle right now if someone wants to go fuck him up. Ruin his fucking day.
An allied tower is under attack.
There's just no one paying attention over there. Dude, I swear to God, if I don't die this round and I have to deal with this horn in my ear the entire round, I'm gonna be so bummed. Help me. Dude, Chimera's jump is the gayest thing on the planet. Oh my god, he towered over me. Wow. Well, at least I don't have to hear anymore.
Wow, that was rough.
What happened to you?
Just got killed. Nice, there goes Grok.
They're Gaystone's master. Why are they like beaten down on right lane so hard? That's interesting to me.
Yeah.
I am. Do you have your ultimate, Nick?
Yeah, but I don't have any mana. We both need to retreat.
Okay. Here, go get your mana. I'll hold him off until you get back, and then I can go. Don't bring them to me, motherfucker. Shouldn't have stayed in that fight.
Dang.
Wow. Who did that? Was that Seroth?
I don't know. No, it was Chimera.
Wow, I can't believe
Chimera
they just...
Chimera and Seroth.
Yeah, Seroth got me. I didn't even
Chimera
register.
Chimera's the one that's killing it.
Is he? I didn't. What's he running?
He has Thunder Cleaver, that's why.
Okay, well.
Thunder Cleaver and pure damage.
Yeah, that'll fucking do her. What do you want to do, Nick? You want to push?
Fucking bitch over there has both buffs.
Oh, does he? Okay. Your power grows. I'm gonna go get rid of this. Oh, it left. Never mind.
Going through our jungle.
Oh, they picked me out, motherfucker.
I drug them away from you.
Yeah, that didn't work. There was three of them on me. It wasn't your fault. Probably wasn't even my fault. Wow, dude, that's two team kills.
Oh, what? Wow!
Return to the void.
Damn. Oh, alrighty. Well, that was fun. Yeah, absolutely. Ugh.